So this is like a bar and restaurant street, pedestrian precinct in Escaldes, Engordany, in Andorra. There's not that many people about, but there's a lot of them kind of cool places. La Taberna, Excalibur, the ice cream places, some cafes as well. This is a pedestrian-only street in this village here in Andorra. It's definitely an unusual place, but it's pretty cool. It's got a really relaxed and kind of wealthy vibe about it. Very peaceful and tranquil as well.